Hello everyone, in this video we have one rectangle and this length is 4 unit and here is 3 unit and then these 3 area are equal and perimeter of the rectangle is asked. Okay, first step, let's call here X and this length, I'm going to call here Y unit. So this side is 3 plus Y and this side is X plus 4 unit, right? Okay, if you notice that this quadrilateral is a trapezoid. So the area of this trapezoid equal 1 over 2 times 3 plus y times height, right? Height is x plus 4. And then we know that the area is trapezoid is given 2a. 2a equal 1 over 2 times 6 plus y times x plus 4. Therefore, 4a equals 6 plus y times x plus 4. Okay. This is the first equation. And then, the area of this triangle equals a, right? So a equals half of the base and height. Therefore, 2a equals x plus 4 times y. Okay, this is the second equation. And then let's write here first equation. If we divide these two equations to each other, these are gone, and therefore 1 over 2 equals y over 6 plus y. So 6 plus y equals 2y. Therefore, y is going to be 6 units. Okay. Y equals 6. Therefore, this side must be equal 9 units. And these two triangle area are equal. So, let's write here. This triangle area equal a. A equal half of the base and height, and this triangle area is also a equal half of the base and height. So these two equations are equal, as you can see. Therefore, if we equalize these two equations, nine x over 2 equal, let's simplify the equation, x plus 4 times 3. Therefore, 9x equals 6x plus 24. Therefore, 3x equals 24. X is going to be 8 units. So here is 8 units. Therefore, if we calculate perimeter of the rectangle, perimeter equals 2 times 12 plus 9, right? Therefore, perimeter of the rectangle is going to be 42 units. Thanks for watching, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel.